Have you ever been in this situation? This, this, or this? Hi, I'm Mark Hirschman, but most people know me as Trunk. I'm the owner and engineer at a small company called Hypoxic. We make camera gear for extreme sports. The GoPro Hero is an amazing camera. From paid productions to a day at the beach, I never leave home without the GoPro. However, one aspect of the GoPro makes it difficult for all of us action sports athletes. You can't tell its status when it's mounted on your head. Their solution, the Wi-Fi remote, is unreliable, it needs to be charged, and you have to take your eyes off the action. So that's why I designed Turn On by Hypoxic. It's three ultra bright LED indicators to tell you the exact status of the camera when it's mounted on your head. Red for record, blue for standby, and yellow when something isn't right. Finally, an intuitive solution. To use, simply download our program, plug it into the camera, and allow it to install. Once it's completed, plug Turn On into your camera, route this cable, and you're good to go. If you forget your card, the battery is low, or your card's almost filled up, you'll know. Accidentally hit mode one too many times, it will tell you. No matter what your sport is, you'll finally have peace of mind. Hypoxic is not a new name in the scene. One of our past products, the Hypi D Pro, has boosted videographers' confidence on over a million skydives, base jumps, and paragliding launches. We've learned from our past products, and that's why we designed Turn On to be dependable, durable, and rugged. The cable is spec'd to be super flexible and is overmolded for strength. Gooseneck flexible tubing correctly positions the indicator and protects the cable. Our custom-made injected molded housing protects the microcontrolled circuit that interfaces to your GoPro. Unfortunately, with all these injected molded parts, our tooling cost is quite high. On top of that, our contract manufacturers are requiring us to pay up front and have very high minimum order quantities. We spent over 9 months growing this product. From arm and pick microcontroller assembly, to ultra-fine circuit design, to 3D printing, resin casting, laser cutting, iteration after iteration of prototyping, we are finally ready to go to production. The quotes are in, and we just need your backing to get this into production. So check out our awesome rewards and help us reach our goal. Be safe out there in blue skies.